And I think this is just one more manifestation of the fact that Hamas indiscriminately targets everyone.
Now, I don't personally support Hamas throwing rockets into Israel. I think it's unconscionable. It's against international law. So there's no question about that.
This is not self-protection to destroy again and again Gaza. And above all, it doesn't serve Israel.